Seafood extraction through blockchain. Intel has developed a platform for tracking the supply chain of seafood. The project is based on the Sowtooth Lake code from Hyperledger and will help to automate production processes in seafood manufacture. Data in the blockchain will be recorded using IoT sensors, representatives of Intel company noted. The final buyer can access a complete record of information and trust that the information is accurate and complete.